se President Uhuru Kenyatta has really, as a person, given me a lot of self-fulfillment in the sense that I have served when it is my last part of service in public service, and my last 5 years with Uhuru Kenyatta, I must say, have been very, very, very fulfilling. It has really expanded my horizon on matters public, and I think in him I found the best mentor in my life, enhancing my management skills, institutional management skills. A very humble leader, team leader. I have really learned a lot on how to handle public and also members of the public. His leadership style is such that he creates an enabling environment for me as a manager. Such that he will rarely interfere with your decision making, and he will leave you to make decisions, right decisions, without any kind of interference. But he is there to always guide you, to encourage you, and in him I must say. I have found somebody who has really been able to really make the best of myself in terms of managing this institution of state house.
And having served under President Kenyatta's administration, what would you say are some of the major achievements that he has delivered for the Kenyan people?
I must say, Kenya has been lucky in the sense that before Kenyatta, there was very little in terms of infrastructure development. Very little was invested in it. And as you are aware, infrastructure is the biggest enabler. And the approach he has given is whereby every part of this country has benefited from one kind or the other of infrastructure. Particularly the roads, the road infrastructure. And I think that has really opened this country, and it has created a lot of unity in the sense that each part of the country. And then the other contribution that he has made is institutional development. He has really made sure that he has really strengthened our public institutions. Institution and education, institution and security. And if I may point out the aspect of institutional development in the security sector, having worked in the, I think I have never seen the kind of amount of resources that Uhuru Kenyatta has really put in the security sector. I know of years when nobody bothered whether police officers and other security agencies have houses to live in. But it is during this time that we have seen a systematic program to have the security agencies to have good accommodation, good equipment, good vehicles, and good salaries. So I think he has scored. He has scored very, 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 very high.
And finally, would you say that President Kenyatta has kept his promise to the Kenyan people and everything he said he would deliver?
If there was a way of giving him 100% mark, I think that because he has been awesome. And what he promised the people of Kenya, to improve their well-being with a that he has come up with, the health programs, effective health programs that he has come up with, a housing program. I don't think anybody would argue with the fact that it's for the first time in this country we have seen the magnitude and the number of housing units that has been, that has come up, that is completely undisputable in terms of infrastructure. When you talk about the president who, after almost 100 years after the first railway line, and he has come up with a new set of a railway, I don't think you'd expect anybody else to have done any better than Ports. I think it was a very bold move even for him to think of building a new port in this country. Also, the inland ports that he has come up, I think, to be fair to President Kenyatta, we can only award him 100% in terms of his promises to the people of Kenya.
Asante sana.